I met you in the dark. You lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it. 'Cause I played it cool when I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never show it. But I wanna stay with you until we're growing old.
Treat you like a friend, respect you like a lover. Oh, 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 oh.
You could bet that, never gotta sweat that. You could bet that, never gotta sweat that. You could bet that, never gotta sweat that.
If you be the couch, I'll be the rubber band. You be the match, I will be a fuse. Boom, painter, baby, you could be the muse. I'm the reporter, baby, you could be the news. 'Cause you're the cigarette, and I'm the smoker. We raise the bet, 'cause you're the joker. Chipped up, you are the chalk. And I could be the blackboard, you can be the top. And I can be the phone. Yeah, when the sky comes falling, even when the sun don't shine, I got faith in you and I. Just put your pretty little hand in. Even when I'm down to the wire, babe. Even when it ain't.
There she goes, she's the one for me. We got the kind of love that a blind man can see. She's my all in all, and she's my everything. She's my seasons and my reason. She's my summer, she's my winter, she's my spring. That's why I'm in love with my best friend. I'm a lover, ooh, I'm a lover till the whole world ends. I'm in love with my best friend. I'm a lover, ooh, I'm a lover till the whole world ends. She's the reason that I'm still I.
A wedding ceremony is a joyous occasion, filled with hopes, dreams, and excitement. We are here today to acknowledge and honor the love that Chantal and Melina share and bear witness to the commitment which will begin their journey as married partners. Marriage is a time-honored tradition and should never be entered into lightly. Chantal and Melina have made a very serious and important decision in choosing to marry each other today, entering into a sacred covenant as. While the responsibility to honor and sustain their commitment ultimately lies with the two of them, each of you gathered here today are here because you play an important role in their lives. As their community of support, there may be times that Chantal and Melina will need your wisdom, guidance, and encouragement to work through the inevitable difficulties that will lie ahead. I ask that all of you choose today to have love in your thoughts, words, and actions towards them and their marriage, and do all you can to help them nurture and deepen their bond. As when tending a garden, the quality of your marriage will be a reflection of the effort that the two of you, just like what you're doing now, put into the nurturing of this relationship, starting with holding down the veil. You have the opportunity to go forward from this day to create a faithful, kind, and tender bond. We wish for you the wisdom, compassion, and consistency to create a peaceful sanctuary in which both of you can grow in love. So after saying all of that, do you, Chantal and Melina, accept the responsibility, and do you freely enter into this covenant of marriage. There you go. The following is an excerpt from Union. It's by Robert Fulghum. He states, "You have known each other from the first glance of acquaintance to this point of commitment. At some point, you both decided to marry. From that moment of yes to this moment of yes, indeed, you have been making commitments in an informal way. All of those conversations that were held in a car or over a meal, all those conversations that began with, when we're married, and continued with, I will, and you will, and ultimately, we will. All those late night talks that include someday, somehow, and maybe. All those promises that are unspoken matters of the heart. All these common things and more are the real process of a wedding. The symbolic vows that you are about to make are a way of saying to one another, you know all those things that we've promised and hoped and dreamed? Well, I meant it all, every word. Look at one another now and remember this moment in time. Before this moment, you have been many things to each other. First an acquaintance, then a friend, a companion, a lover, a dance partner, even a teacher. For you have learned much from one another over the years, and shortly you shall say a few words that will take you across the threshold of life. And these things between you will never quite be the same. For after today, you shall say to the world, this is my partner." So now they've created some words to say to each other. Took a little coaxing, but we're going to get through it, right?
I got to hold that too. Okay. Have a look. All right. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you stay over there?
Come back over here, girl. Come back over here, girl.
Said, "Chantel, there are so many words that I could say to express my love and gratitude for you. It's easy to hear them all in my head, but expressing them publicly is something I find very difficult. However, the one thing I will never be afraid of is telling you how much I love you. When we first met, you were instantly my best friend. We had an immediate bond that neither one of us could deny. And you know we did try. But that bond turned quickly from a friendship to love. And that grew into something we could not deny anymore. As I stand here today and look at you, I still feel the same friendship and that same love. But as I stand here now, I look at you as my beautiful wife-to-be, my eternity and the love of my life. As we take this journey, we walk down the path of life and embrace all the uncertainties together. My promise to you as your wife is to show you the same support, love, and understanding that you give to everyone around you. In your profession, it is your gift to bring to light the inner beauty you see within people. I promise to remind you every day of that inner beauty, your worth, and your value. I will work every day for the rest of our lives to make sure you never question these things. I want you to know that I appreciate everything you do, not just for me, but for your family and friends as well. As the kids would say, you are the leader of our wolf pack. You are the best mother, lover, and friend that God has blessed over our lives. I will forever be grateful to have you by my side. In a month that we typically give thanks, I want to thank you for simply loving me and helping me learn to love me too. You will forever be my person, and I love you."
My Lena. It's so funny to hear myself say that now because you are officially mine. I'll never forget the day we met. I knew right away that you were special. Your warming smile that has charmed all of us and that infectious laugh that can make anyone's worries disappear. I knew right away we were going to be friends, especially when I told you off and you handled it with grace. We were literally inseparable those first few months of friendship, you remember? The kidnappings, the adventures, the late night talks that turned into early mornings, your shock at how much I could eat at our first half-off appetizers at Applebee's after karaoke. From the very beginning, you have always made me feel safe, welcome, and loved. Thank you, babe. And you have that effect on us all. I'll never forget the day everything shifted. That electrifying feeling of when our eyes met and our souls truly connected. I still carry that feeling with me today and vow to remember it when things get tough. When I think back over the 2 years of our courtship, I can't help but know that our friendship is what has gotten us through those trying times. No relationship is perfect, but even in our imperfections, we come out stronger as partners and friends every single time. We all know I can be a handful and sometimes two. To be fair, my friends did try to warn you. But I commit today and every day to become a better person to make it easier on you. I promise to take heed of your guidance and direction, to love you through the inevitable tough times to come. I vow to keep pushing you when you need it and to know when enough is enough. I commit to our growth as individuals and partners. I'll be here for the good days and the bad ones too. It goes without saying, but I'll never stop loving you. I promise to never undervalue you and to put our family first. I'll even watch your crazy shows sometimes and have us in bed before midnight every once in a while. I'm so excited for what's to come, babe. It may be the end of an era, but today we begin a new era together. I know it won't always be easy, but together we can do hard things.
Lena, please look into Chantel's eyes and repeat after me. I'm Alina. Take thee, Chantel, to be my wedded partner, to laugh with you in joy, to grieve with you in sorrow, and to grow with you in love, as long as we both shall live. Now, Chantel, please look into Melina's eyes and repeat after me. I, Chantel, take thee, Melina, to be my wedded partner, to laugh with you in joy, to grieve with you in sorrow, to grow with you in love, as long as we both shall live. We need the rings now. Where's our ring person? Bow your heads. Dear Heavenly Father, who created each of us in love and to be loved by you and by others, we pray your heavenly blessings on these rings and on the couple who will wear them. May you protect them from harm, provide them for their needs, console them in their sorrows, and lift them in joy. Even when worn with age, may these rings forever shine as a testament to you, ever-present help through all seasons of their life. We pray in the Lord Jesus. Amen. All right. Melina, please keep the ring on Chantel's finger. Which one? I don't know. There's a couple choices here. All right, ready? To repeat after me? With ready? With this, just repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
To honor you.
To honor you.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
And to share my love.
And share my love.
And life with you.
And life with you.
In all way forever.
In all way forever.
Always forever.
Sorry. Always forever.
All right, you ready? Repeat after me. With this ring, I give you my promise to honor you, to be faithful to you, and to share my love and life with you in all ways forever. Forever. That's right. That's a good word. All right. So, Melina, our prayers go forward from this day with you. I wish you a fulfilling life, rich of caring and happiness. May you find a gentle and peaceful life that nurtures you and that reflects your honesty, kindness, and integrity. There is a wonderful life ahead for both of you. Live it fully. Love its changes and choices, and let life amaze you and bring great joy and laughter.
All it is.
You're almost there. Almost there. And now, having entered into the covenant of marriage, by the exchanging of vows and the giving and receiving of rings, and by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you partners for life. Now you may lift her veil and kiss her. All right, so let's raise our glasses and give cheers, and everybody give a stand up as I introduce to you Chantal and Melina Champion.
My mama calls, see you on TV, sunset shit don't change. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it up.